Hey, hey! Welcome to my home! It's a long time since I posted anything. But here I am, back again, as always. I have just going to eat a sandwich today with mackerel in tomato and with some mayo and pepper and umami spice on. Music on. My cats are here, as you can. One of them is complaining a lot all day, and all of us are a bit, you know. It will be better. Excuse me for that also. As a drink, I have milk. This is very good with milk. We eat a lot of this in Norway, and children of all ages like it a lot. But many people think it smells bad, but I actually don't, because it's just smell what it is. Mackerel and tomato.
This is my oldest cat. She was actually a stray, living in a barn with a lot of other cats in dirt and things. But I had her a lot of years now. She had to feed her. She was taking inside when she was 5 months. And many people say it's too late. But as you can see, she is totally human friendly in any way. She don't like other people, but it's my cat, so I don't bother. She loves me. She gave all of us a lot of joy. So if it had been in America, they would have, you know, snipped her and put her outside on the street again. So I'm so happy to be able to live with her. Yeah, she's so kind. Everyone in the house loves her so much. Story of my sweetheart Tiffany. This is really good with cucumber on. I didn't have any, so. They took some time, and now everyone is smelling the fish. Please walk away, everyone. I try to build myself a little force. No, don't. I love my cats though. She's so smart, you know. Da må du gå ned. Se her, da må du gå ned, vet du, lille venn. Sånn. But to be honest, I think my food tastes better when I have my cats as a company. So good. Okay, it will not take so long. Until next time I post something. But if you see this, it means a lot to me if you will help my channel by subscribing to me. And until next time, I hope you take care, having a nice time, being kind, and enjoy yourself. Bye-bye.